Deal, Venus.
Avgos was a hero, and you let him die. A hero for all London. They'll hand London to the unwashed tides.
Some surly guests outside.
Eivor, we were... We didn't see you enter.
It's about time you found each other. Stop tiptoeing around it.
Yes, I've found Stowe and he's found me. And, here we are. Together.
Have you stepped out today? There's a strange feeling brewing in the streets.
I've heard the shouts. The deaths of Avgos and Friswith have angered many.
Let's hope the Compass numbers among the offended.
I don't doubt it. But are we ready for him?
Let's go over all that's happened up till now.
Trigger was killed and dismembered by men who worked for him. Men he trusted. Avgos, the Arrow. Our brother-in-arms. He wanted Lunden for the Order.
And the good sister. That's another knife to the back. London's saint. Sister Friswith. She was the leech, and the city was her meat market. Your bishop has already issued an apology on behalf of the church.
It's time we focused on the Compass. Gather all we know and lay it out, plain as day.
Aye.
We let fly the feather dart, squeezed raven ink from a loathsome leech. Now we wait. Wolf tensed for the master of the River Rip to return and revenge his shaken warriors.
Well, well. This one's got the gift of Odin's meat.
What's on your mind, Stowe?
We know the Compass is a sailor. A captain from Francia.
And he won't like hearing he's got a leak in his hull, so to speak. With the death of the leech and the Arrow, you'll want to hit back. But we can't know how or when.
Apart from this, the man's invisible. Coward, if you ask me.
Burn in your hell, you bloody reeves!
We're pinned in!
Is there another way out?
The tower! There's an open window they can't have reached!
I'll go up. You find a way out.
Eivor! Make for the steeple!
Then yon's my stone. We've many years yet. Come on!
Thank you.
get a view of the city from the roof. There is a new flotilla in the harbor.
The compass.
Bastard. If we commandeered the Springwoods at Avgos Point, we could rain a cloud of arrows on the invaders.
I'd sooner take the flank and go around this army to the boats. If we cut the head off this beast, the Order's men will be easy to rout.
I want those Springles on our side. I'll follow you, Stowe.
Up on the ramparts. We'll redirect their fire.
Whatever happens, this ends tonight.
May God guide our swords and cover our backs.
Don't be reckless, little boys.
We'll see you when it's done, Erke. Count on it.
Follow me to the ramparts, Abel! They'll have no chance! The Springwoods are close! You are no match for us!
Thank you. I don't suffer the same disease. I'll drown and burn every last man, woman, and child in this shithole city!
Large enough to ford an ocean.
Will none of you lift a finger to aid your master?
I'll crush you! Back on the compass.
Thank you.
me for too confident.
So this is the compass.
I don't suffer the
large
same
enough
disease.
To ford an ocean.
I'll drown and burn every last man, woman, and... But look here. Stow and Erke's lapdog. You've stolen me from Frankia! It burns! Well, look here. Stow and Erke's lapdog. You've stolen me from Frankia! Will none of you lift a finger to aid your master?
Burning to ash what you cannot possess, that's a child's way out.
To hell with London. Boudicca was right to burn it to the ground. It's a brick-and-mortar shithouse. So bright and beautiful, set aflame. Will you rule over these cinders now? Yoke its people to your whims and needs?
You do have power here. Power you have earned.
I have finished my work in London. That's enough.
London is only a beginning. My order reaches further than your tiny boats can take you. Never forget, Trigger, my old friend. A man at sea may have gold and glory, but he is always a slave to the churning tides. We are that tide.
The drinker we must thank for our good fortune.
How do I look? Half drowned and half burned?
Not half of either. And far better for the blood on your blade.
The compass is dead. London is yours to wreck or rebuild.
We will rebuild. We'll strengthen the walls, reunite families, and likely use less wood or stone.
Ill-timed, Erke. I'd like a quiet moment to pray.
We'll take it together.
Until our next meeting, I trust you will heed my call if I should send for you.
You came to London in search of a friend, Eivor. You found two.
Aye, Broga. And you deserve this. A silver ring for your raven perch. It was Trigger's before he gifted it to me. I say you've earned the right to wear it now.
I am touched, Erke. I'll carry it with pride. sometimes the wind calls me back to Rambi. Best tell her the good news. Should speak with Hytham. The Order has been purged from London. For now, they hold no power there.
That is good news. And I would celebrate, but for the fact that Jorvik now suffers from the same infestation.
Jorvik is a city under Norse control. I should have less problem finding allies here.
That is a hopeful way of seeing it. Speak to Ranvi when you wish to travel there. Do you need something?
Keep this. It serves your cause better than it does my pocket.
It gives me joy to take these from you.
As a token of my deep gratitude, I want you to have this.
You have done well, but there are more still.
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
My love.
London is with us, and cleansed of the Order.
Good. Hytham will be pleased.
I want to see the Alliance map. I've changed.